Dahir Inshaat would like to present an automated multi-tiered greenhouse for commercial agriculture in urban conditions. This invention will be an excellent solution to the produce supply issues faced by modern cities. Thanks to its high productivity and fully automated crop tending system, a complex of multi-tiered greenhouses will be able to supply a city of 100,000 people with inexpensive, high-quality fruits and vegetables all year round. The greenhouse's primary special feature is that crops are grown in compartments distributed throughout a large number of levels. The greenhouse is extended vertically, which makes it possible to grow a large amount of crops in an area literally just a few square feet in size. The compartments move vertically and rotate around their axis in such a way that every crop gets the amount of light it needs. The greenhouse's dome is made of cellular polycarbonate, which lets sunlight in while keeping heat out. At night, the greenhouse is lit by energy-efficient backlight LEDs. The microclimate inside the greenhouse is completely isolated from the surrounding environment, so greenhouse complexes can even be located next to highways or in industrial areas without affecting the quality of the crops. A smart automation system independently maintains the temperature and humidity in the greenhouse, tends the crops, and provides them with carefully controlled doses of nutrients. Human participation in these processes is kept to a minimum, which reduces expenses and increases crop yield by a unit of occupied space. This in turn leads to a reduction in the cost of the fruits and vegetables grown there. These greenhouse complexes from Dahir Inshaat make it possible to grow virtually any crop in the limited space characteristics of modern cities. Learn more about multi-tiered greenhouses at dahirinshaat.com.